scene. We have no body. We have no physical evidence.
5 days after Amy disappeared, driving into police headquarters, Lachlan tunes in a voice on his car radio.
97.9, this is Vicki Monroe with Spirit Messenger.
It is a moment that will change the course of the investigation.